then Cuddly Whisker said, what if we stopped thinking of TV as a conduit to tell stories and started thinking of it as a conduit to tell truth? And I was like, damn, this guy must have gone to Yale or something.
Sounds like you two really hit it off.
I'll say, we were like Heidi and Spencer up in there.
So, you're gonna do the show?
Nah, timing's really off right now. iPhone's coming out later this year, so I need time to gear up for that.
Okay, I'm done. That's it. I'm tired of bending over backwards for you.
I mean this in all seriousness, professionally or in bed.
Why won't you do this? Give me one good reason.
Because his show sounds incredible. And what if I'm not? What if there's a reason the only thing I'm known for is horsing around?
BoJack, you are amazing. You're bright and you're funny and you're handsome and you're talented. But if you can't see that, then you're the biggest, dumbest piece of shit in the world.
How long do we have to stay in here?
Well, it's called 7 minutes in heaven. We don't have to kiss if you don't want to. I know you'd rather be in here with Kimber.
That's not true. It's just that, Emily...
What?
I've never kissed anyone before.
That's okay. Maybe we can try with each other. That way, when you're in here with Kimber one day, you'll know exactly what to do.
Okay, so how should we do it? French style, Eskimo, butterfly?
Here, I'll tell you. I know exactly what to do because I practice all the time with a picture of Adam Brody. No, I don't! All right, just close your eyes, and we move our faces toward each other until we...
Yum, yum.